In the next heat, we had the reigning world champion, Donovan Bailey of Canada.
They go a little uncertain start there. Look, one, two athletes unsettled. Carlson's flying on the far side, but now Donovan Bailey coming through, and Asahara in Japan. Bailey wins that. Asahara second, and in third place, Carlson. The time, 10.24. A headwind, well, it's the strongest headwind we've had so far, 1.6. Bailey, there's a bit of an uncertain start, actually. Torreira in lane six seemed very unsettled on the block. Torreira actually did get a good start. And Donovan Bailey was very, very slowly away. Asahara of Japan on the inside, he's flying. Carlson, in spite of that false start against him, he's quite happy. So Bailey stretches out to win it. Asahara second. And Carlson in third. Those three certain to go through.